See, I've always liked that. I've been coming here for quite a more than 5 years now, and I've always liked that little gazebo they have posted on that jetty right over there. What do you say we go on that? Sand is so hard during the wintertime. Doesn't feel like I'm walking on sand at all. Yeah, I know Pineapple Ally will not like this. Look at all those contrails. Look at all those freaking contrails. Big one, couple big ones are over there. And there's the moon. Of course, now, if you're afraid of walking on rocks, I don't freaking mind. Could have just walked over there. Shot S5. He's taking pictures while filming. Of course, if you're gonna go on this rocks during the winter time, be very careful. It could be very icy. I'm wearing protective hiking boots. Feet are dry right now. Knocked over a bunch of rocks. Seals are. And I usually, so every now and then I'll find a seal, you know, a seal that's just coming around. It's not now. Oh, made it. That was fun. Wow. It's a nice, it's cold in here, yeah. It's really nice. I mean, look at the inlet right there. Got a little nest over there, too. Some guy's house. I don't care about guy's houses. See, as you can see, this gazebo is not that. It's susceptible to the elements. Of course, it's also susceptible to man, too. Peace. Face a tag. I just got my. It is freezing over here. My hands are frigid right now. Snake. Alright, I'm gonna head back, but you don't want, I'm pretty sure you don't want to watch me walking back on the rocks. I think that's someone's dog over there. Let me kind of track him over. Maybe it belongs to somebody. He's so cute though. He's gonna run past me. Alright. Come here. Come here, you. Ah, he's a little nervous. It's obviously a stray. Yeah, I've been getting my gun. Oh, don't pee in front of my camera. Don't pee before YouTube. Dude, this is so adorable. I just can't help it. Alright, let me stop. So I'm gonna follow this dog around a little bit. I don't recommend doing this. He looks very young. Looks like a very young pit bull mix. I love pit bulls, though. He's so adorable. He wants to do his business, but every time I get close to him, he runs away. And I don't think you want to see him pee. Look at this little slippery little bridges over here. Get the little creeks running around. Sign of spring is coming in a couple of weeks. You've got to see this. I have been hiking here for so many years, I just never noticed that. And a broken, abandoned house. It's fenced off so I can't go in. Yeah. Falling debris. Yeah, I'm not much of an urban explorer. But abandoned buildings always fascinated me. Alright, anyway. Let me end it here. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it here. I don't know how much room I have in that memory card right there. But I had fun. I'll talk to you guys later.